everybody to his own king. Mine is lollipop lace and lipstick. Do, do. When I was but a little tyke, I lived just a couple of blocks from a cute little girl that I loved so, but she loved only lollipops. I tried in every way I knew just to win her little heart. But then one day I gave her lollipops and the cupid shot it dark. Everybody to his own king.
Sha-la-la, lady, now where you are.
Mind the lollipop lace and lipstick.
Do, do, do.
We were in our teens when I began to note that my taste was changing fast. From buns and bows and the turned up nose to lipstick, the ribbon and lace. She was still the apple of my eye, for she really had some class. She had a giggle and a talk and a wiggle and a walk all covered in pretty white lace.
Oh, sha-la-la, lady, dum, sha-la-la.
Everybody to his own king.
Sha-la-la, lady, dum, dum,
mind the lollipop lace and lipstick. Years passed by, I really learned to love the gentle touch of her fingertips. But there's one thing more I just had to do, was to taste the lipstick of her lips. So today I bid my past goodbye, all the joys and laughs and tears. For today I made this girl my wife, not the guy with the lipstick smears.